casting shadows on the face. On the way to peace, found out I don't mind the shade. Birds are singing softly, I pause as they lament. Something sounds familiar in their quiet sentiment. It took too long for me to realize some things just happen and you don't get a choice. Got space to finally recognize I had to suffer to discover my voice. Now I understand, though it might be out of my hand, I can find the light. Find the light again.
Say I'm healing if I wasn't sealing all of this pain.
just a few more moments of cringe, but let's endure one last bit of vulnerability. Some time has passed since I wrote these words, and while I believed them at the time, I feel I must acknowledge the odd bit of darkness that still radiates from your corner of my brain. Some days are better than others, some are worse, but I've managed as best I can. Who could have guessed progress wouldn't be linear? Similarly, I've spent a lot of time on this record talking about things you might have done wrong as well. That's a valid perspective. I feel it would be remiss, I would be remiss, to not acknowledge my own wrongs. I was clingy, I was obsessive. Afterwards, you were a precipice I couldn't let go of. But I've spent the better part of a year now falling. From here, it's much clearer why I did those things. Blinded by my own pain, and I wanted you to feel what I felt, as if you didn't have your own pain. So for that, I'm sorry. Just like you will never understand the way I hurt, I will never understand the way you hurt. Hey, thanks for listening to my whole record. The whole thing. Wow. Thank you. I really appreciate it. It's secret track time. the moon and two black sheep. The callus on your finger brushes up and down my arm, as if to say we're both okay, no one can bring you harm. And as the sun goes down, we can climb up on the roof, watch the colors toast to me to you, then bed. Tomorrow we'll do it all again. You're my love, you're my best friend. A flannel and some overalls, necessities of life. We'll grow pumpkins in the fall to carve up with a knife. We'll have fresh eggs every morning to go beside our toast. And I'll love all the most.